sanding, and combining the two pieces and making one charcuterie board. Can't wait to see how it turns out.